clip so we can continue the editing. Hopefully I can get a line in here to tie into the two tricks that we got here to continue the edit. That's what you do. You gotta fine tune, put the timeline together, and you gotta fine tune what you need and go get it.